Da-dun-dun-dun-dun, Shoge World! Welcome to Shoge World Gamers, Josh here, and today we're going to take a look at the creepy new game, Scorn. If this is your first time on the channel, hit that subscribe button and let's check out the game. All right, gamers, that was the first about 20 minutes, a little over that, of Scorn. And honestly, it's just boring. If you're looking for a first-person shooter Doom-style game, this definitely is not that. At its core, it's a first-person puzzle game, but it's just trial and error. The game never gives you any direction. It's extremely slow. Now, the graphics are really good and the atmosphere is amazing, but it kind of feels like it's missing something. I think this game is a hard pass, but let me know your thoughts on the game so far, and thanks for checking it out with us today, gamers. Shoge World, out.